Can I have salvation, please, instead of wisdom? Because I will have a shit ton of aggro.
Yeah, Frosty and Warlock, they both need draft. Let's get this pack here. And off tank, please get already green. Mouth for warrior, wake up please, get green.
I can't off tank.
You cannot off tank,
You know,
why?
I can only taunt on Worgen. I don't think we need off tank. Should be fine, trust me.
I want you to off tank, please. You just have to pull. It's easy. What the fuck? He just left. What a guy. Just ban him from the server. The fuck? Trust me, my ass. Oh, God. I told the warrior that he needs to off tank, and he said, I don't want to off tank only on Worgens and whatever. And I told him to just pull the next pack, and he said, I'm not off tank, and just left Discord and left the raid. Jesus, what's wrong with some people? Yeah, people are very strange. Let's do right side. Right side. Oh, never mind. Okay, you pulled here. Hey, this. So need on everything, need on the Arcane Essences. This is for enchants.
Let's go out some. Two people, please.
I need two clickers outside, please.
Hey.
Servus. Sorry, ich hatte nicht an dich gedacht.
Hallo.
Ja, ich dachte, du bist wieder rübergewechselt, ich hab's nicht gesehen. Two clickers outside, you will get a summon, yeah?
Oh, no.
And you will be off tank, please, okay?
Yes.
Petley is main tank, you are off tank, and your healer is Gretchen, okay? Loot system is neat on everything that is not bind on pickup, okay? So neat on all bind on equip, arcane essences, all recipes, whatever. And greed on bind on pickup and need if you need, yeah. And one more thing is that the smelling salts is on SR, so don't need on the smelling salts.
Did I get the link for SR?
It's under the Kara, it's on the Discord under a lower Kara 10.
Oh, okay,
yeah.
The last link, I think.
Yes, the last one, yeah, the last one with the rogue, yeah. Mouth for warrior. Who is this guy? Mouth for war.
Need 1 minute, I have to log in again in Discord.
Yeah, no worries. Did you get summoned? Rebecca, you can actually pull. Gretchen is here. Gretchen, are you here? Let's do the two guardsmen in the meantime. Patley, you're dead. Okay. Gretchen wasn't here, right? Yeah, Gretchen just came back. All good. All good, Gretchen. Incoming? Okay, we go left side, left side, left side. Pull. I pulled the bridge, hang really quick. I pull the alpha. Alpha incoming. Ambusher. I can already pull the, I pulled a glutton, yeah. Good job. I pull the wolves because the putt is gone. Yeah, I loot the wine and distribute it among the raiders. Third clearing in the back. Nice. Okay, then it was worth it. Perfect. Congrats. Okay, with the wine, I generally do it like this, that I give it to people that rate AQ40 and above, because it's considered a Nux consume. So eight times the stamina wine, which would preferably go to the tanks, if you're interested, roll for it. Okay, so basically almost everyone. 2, 4, 5... Holy madness. Do you actually rate AQ40? Because your damage doesn't CSR. So, sorry to say. Okay. 2, 4, 5. So I would say the tank get 2 each and the rest gets 1 each. Yeah, single target DPS on Skull. So, Joan and Petley, you get 2 each, and the rest gets 1 each. Trade me when you have time. I think that's fair that the tanks get 2. Petley, 2. So, for the boss, I want Joan to pick up the ad when it spawns. And then put it in your cleave, and that's it. SR should be locked by now. Let me check.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Full incoming, let's go. So at the spawning, Joyan, pick it up.
Call upon the sight of a loon. Grant me your power.
Yeah, nice. After the boss is down, please follow Petley. Follow the tanks and I do the loot. No skies. That's the loot. Main stack. Yes, it's only of that guy, yeah. And has what, 0.5 or something? Frosty has seen it 3 times, he told me. Lucky fucker. Joyan. Congrats, Joyan. Main spec for this one. Pala, do you need it? Just roll on it. Pala. Was it disenchant? Tag Gretchen, right? I just let Gretchen do it. Gretchen, it goes to Tony, yeah? Oh, Oh yeah, and the entwine. So same here, it goes to Nux Raiders preferably. Both of you Nux Raiders. Congrats. So two each. Just track me when I'm close to you. Are you sure? Gretchen has mana. Gretchen, just focus on tanks. Let Scratchy get some mana in the meantime. Zaka, your damage. Jesus. Holy moly. Are you potted right now? No, you're without pots. Oh god, I feel such like such a bad rogue player now. Okay, Rebecca, you will go in first. Off tank, Joanne, you will wait here.
15 seconds,
then charge in and taunt it off. Yeah, and then you rotate, okay? Easy.
Easy.
Tara is... pull timer. both healers on the tanks for this fight, yeah? Healing. Okay, charge in. Joyan has it at layout. The taunt miss. Okay, at layout. Big heals on Joyan. Big heals. Joyan is dead. I guess Daka, get ready to evade tank if Petley dies. But it's okay. Rest the off tank. Spending swords. Nice. This is the load
damage
kicking
in. Let me guess, on imp the helmet will drop.
Congrats.
Fuck my life.
It's low.
Let's pick. Boys. I'm not giving that to the...
I'm not sure about that. Can I roll on MS as tank or it's
more
DPS?
It's already done. Main spec. this goes. This always goes to a warrior, not to a paladin. Nobody for the trinket? Okay, retro. Glitchen, please give it to number 6, which would be fuck you, Tony, but he already got it. Got a different one. So number 8, which is Scratchy. Scratchy gets it this time around. Whatever comes out, yeah. There might be a servant pack in the guardsman pack, so watch out, healers. Daniel, can you please check banish, short banish diamond target, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
We do the imps first. But if the spider comes up the stairs, we do a spider quick. Yeah, there he is.
We pulled. Watch out, guys.
Okay, pulled. Yeah, focus on the channeler and then switch to the spider, I would say. Yeah, just put it on cleave.
Five seconds.
Okay. Healer mana looks good. Quetion is has some mana. Let's go. Channeler will be banished. Short banish, yeah? On Channeler. How long is the banish there?
5 seconds.
Okay. Same game again. Let's go. By the way, if you have Mark of the Champion, equip it. You do good damage. You can split pull next one.
They do all kind of damage.
Let's go. Okay, we pulled everything. Kill actually the other channeler first. Sky needs to die first.
What is he doing?
No, he's dead. Oh, good.
Yeah, that's reactively death called, so he doesn't cast any shit.
Other channeler is up. Okay, let's go. Next pack is just a Shadow Weaver. You don't have to banish. Kick the Primalist or the Kitten shot him. This interrupts the cloud. Next pack, Quetion still has mana, we can pull. Well, the, I already pulled a single Primalis in the meantime. You don't have the quest on the right side, you can take the pillow quest. Let's go. Save your cooldowns for the pack after this one here. The channeler. Okay, for the next pack, we do single target DPS only. One target will be shackled. Green will be shackled. So we kill Skull over Cross over Unmarked, yeah? And if one is immune, we switch to the next one in the kill order. Let's pull. Unmarked didn't add. We just killed Unmarked, yeah. And Diamond is up. Next shackle target is up. Pull everything. Let's go. Okay, looking at the boss, I want Scratchy to stand on the left side when looking at the boss. And Gretchen to stand on the right side, yeah? Wheelie Camp, I think, knows what to do. And there's the Flame Wave. If the Flame Wave hits before we kill the boss, we need to run out. But I will just call it in voice. So pull timer in 20 seconds, Petley, please. So casters you can already distribute. Casters distribute. So I want Scratchy to stand where I'm jumping right now. Yeah, and Gretchen orient towards the right side.
Just pull now. Pull. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Also, Elishami put up, yeah. Exactly, Fire Resi Totem. Thank you very much.
Beware.
Aim wave in 5 seconds. Meet is out.
Oh,
you executed it. Okay.
Oh, fire.
Push of quickness and the ring. Main spec for this one.
Here we go, spider now.
Anybody else wants this? Skip. Yeah, we do a spider. Yes, we do a spider. Yeah.
Okay.
Main spec for the red hat. This is off spec roll for you, holy madness. Or it's a cloth item, I don't know. You want it or not? Is it transmog or talk to me please? What is this? Whatever, you just get it. Okay, alchemists? Any alchemists in raids? Holy madness, I will check this.
You can free for all it. So it's not
Holy madness. Ah, three, is it?
It's not BOP, no.
Yeah, still let me check if he's an alchemist. Checking an armory right now.
Hey, close to the alchemy.
Oh, okay, yeah. Congrats, holy madness. Yeah, switching to group loot. Is crit that good for Palas? I didn't know. For Spelladings or what? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, sorry for being a little bit suspicious. I usually don't play with Spelladings that often. Left side. You have so much DPS. Yeah, it's okay. I mark this one. After the Venom Fang steps, just kill the Dark Fangs. Dark Fangs with prior, yes, Skull Mark. And cross mark. Yeah, perfect. Thanks for marking. Single Servant, casts healers max ranged. Will next pack back to us, yeah. There's one invisible Dark Fang. Yeah, kill the Dark Fang first. Taunt it off, yeah, perfect. Rebecca, yeah, perfect. Oh, nice. I don't have to say anything anymore, that's so nice.
It's not a raid, it's an easy dungeon.
I've seen Pax wipe here. Then I started doing it myself. There's still some bugs that really have problems in Kara 10. That Venom thing, please. Rebecca, you know how to place it? Yeah, perfect. Where the Venom Fang is standing right now. I want the caster camp to set up for boss there later, yeah? So here where I'm jumping, that's the spot for the caster camp. And I want both healers, just scratchy orientate, just stick on Gretchen and you are fine, yeah? Alright, pull type on 10, get mana. Melee is focused on the four, X when they spawn, three, okay?
2, 1.
What goes there? New prey to be entangled.
Scratch, you just stack on Gretchen, okay?
My
X.
Nix zu Boss, Zuge. Boss.
Ein Killboss. Vile and Husk. Vile, main spec for this. Off spec.
Sure. I think this is a trap.
It got nerfed. It used to be much better. It's kind of okay, yeah, I would also say. Gretchen, you got lucky. This okay item goes to you. You can't carry any more of this. Okay, I need to roll again. Number 8. Gretchen. Congrats. Main spec for the trinket with armor and stamina and dodge. Thanks.
Yeah. Fine.
These rolls. Congrats. That's it. Group loot. We don't have a heckler.
Yeah, it's not a deal.
Yeah, so we just first basically. Yeah, pull the. You know when to pull, Rebecca. I don't have to tell you. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, Alpha needs to die. He does the most damage. Okay, warriors can stun and rogues can use kidney shot. Yeah? Please do that at all times. Zakai, you can do first kidney shot and I do second. Yeah. Let me check that you don't pull. Left side is free, right side is also free, yeah. Burst down skull.
Well, tank together. I know that tanking this separately.
It's okay. We got tier 3. We got 5 tier 3 people. No, 6. You can run. All stack on cell. I do a pull timer. When the pull timer's out, we all jump. Okay. So all stack on star, please. And tanks jump earlier. Tanks jump now. Tanks jump now.
3.
Rest jumps.
2, 1.
God. Oh my god. Did you see that? I was thinking.
Did you shit your pants?
Yeah. It's not a horse, it's a donkey. Isn't it? The bank?
It's a donkey. You?
It's a donkey. It's not a horse.
No horsey.
That was very funny. Thank you. Okay, Magiskar might come in a second. Let me check. Yeah, Magiskar is incoming. Let's wait for the Magiskar. I remove also the stupid star. Okay, Magiskar, last Magiskar, use kidney shot, use stunts. You have it. Incoming. Off tank, take it up. Yeah, perfect. Done already, nice. Serpent pack incoming. Casters, Cedar Stay, max range down there, please. Bull incoming now, that way. Focus on the servants. Off tank, get ready to taunt it off. Healers, casters upstairs. Pull servant where you're fighting right now. Yeah, just do it in the front here. Healer mana still looks good. You can pull spider pack. Kill the dark fang first.
There's no dark fang.
What should
I do now? Help me! What to do?
Wasn't der Dark Fang hier? Okay, Servant Pack, so Kassel, Healer, Stay Max Range. Go, go! When running to the boss, Stay Max Range, please. Stay. Stay to the right, hack the right wall, please. Thank you. Max range. I need to raid AQ40 later and I'm already gaga.
Yeah, at least you don't have to talk.
Give me a minute, please.
Gretchen, please stay here where I'm jumping. Scratchy directly on the other side, please. Scratchy here. Thank you. Rest of the casters spread in the room. Did you fix, Joanne?
Five, yeah, no, four, I mean, three, 20 seconds.
Two,
okay, wait, one. Don't pull. Let Patley and Joanne be number one and two on the threat meter at all times. Yep.
Then we don't need to taunt. We need to taunt. It's resetting or not?
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah, just taunt back and forth.
For mine, we can pull now.
Yeah, let's go. Pull.
2-1
Guests, it has been a while since we have had...
And Master Loot, of course. I assume
your arrival has taken some effort, even if you were uninvited.
Oh yeah, I realized I had... Stamina wine on SR, but fuck that, okay.
Most impressive. It would appear your skills do match your bravery.
Fairy effect might happen soon, watch out. That's the case.
Yeah.
Fairy effect now, yeah. Fairy effect over. And burst was down. This was so fast. Legends of Inferno and Cloud never drop.
Yes, it.
Main spec for, or actually, yeah. Eladin, do you want this?
Thanks for reading.